there are a lot of people who want to innovate within the framework of a corporation. These people need a different approach. I knew an MBA wouldn't cut it, and when I saw this program, I saw the goal, I saw the format, I saw the people I'd be working with as my classmates. That was it. I had to apply. The LEAD program has a great organizational design around how the faculty engages with the students. But I was surprised at how much value I got out of the contribution from my classmates and how much I felt like I was able to give back. I didn't feel like I was a passive consumer of the content, which I think is not what people think of when they think of traditional classroom versus an online course. I've learned how to talk to marketers, salespeople, executives. Understanding change from different perspectives has been the best way that I've been able to take this and apply it day to day in my conversations at work. You get to look as slick as you want, right? You can be sitting in your pajamas, but you're in a suit in the avatar. You can't do that on a webcam. To be able to have a one bookmark where you click on it, you're in the room, that's my environment, that's where I'm meeting everybody, hey, I'll meet you by the door, actually means, hey, I'll meet you by the door. And I did not expect it to be this interactive and this immersive. If you feel like you have a lot of family commitments, work commitments, you travel a lot, we have colleagues who do all of that. You are going to be in a classroom with people who get that, who do that, and who are mostly in senior or executive positions. You will learn and you will challenge each other and you will adapt to each other's schedule and you will figure out that you can actually be a lot more productive and do a lot more in a lot less time when you're working with people who are on the same journey as you and are trying to get the same things achieved in their professional and personal life as you.